here on Bayou Tesh in Patterson, Louisiana. We right next to the shrimping boat. We have a southern yellow jacket nest that I came and looked at right before I went on vacation. So we're gonna stir these up for the camera, and then we're gonna have to get rid of them. These got some little kids living here, and you can't have that with some little kids. So here you go, southern yellow jackets, Patterson, Louisiana. So I don't think I'm gonna be able to dig this nest up. It's up under this boat here. It's kind of interesting, mate. They were in attack mode, and they're still in attack mode, but they kind of went to defense mode and piled up on the entrance, protecting the entrance. I think they realized that they're not doing any good trying to sting them. So now they're trying to just protect that entrance. So I guess they have a plan. They have a little strategy. Very cool nest. There you go. The Bayou Life, South Louisiana. Gotta love it.